Guys, we are so bored that we are prank calling. So if you're watching these videos, you know, you might get a call from us. You ready? Yeah.
Just hide your voice.
Do man.
We're gonna be men.
Just gonna hit him.
Ryan.
Hi, it's Alex.
Oh, that's lame.
Please not the tone. Please record your message.
I hate that part.
When you have finished recording, you think it's gonna be... you may hang up or press one for more options.
This one's on Excel. Yo, hi girl, I'm just trying to get a hold of you. You gave me your number the other day, and,
I want the booty.
Oh, yeah. So, hit me up. Bye, girl.
Alex, you're lame. Why didn't you answer?
You know what? We're trying to have fun. You guys have to answer your prank phone calls.
Like, for real.
Okay, next.
Amanda.
Will she answer?
She might.
Is she on Facebook right now? She's gonna be like, I know what the fuck that is.
She's gonna know it's me. She won't answer either. Don't worry what I'm gonna do.
At the tone, please record your message.
Anyways,
when you have finished recording, you may hang up message. Or press 1 for more options. To leave a callback number, press 5.
Yo, girl. You got me your number the other day. You need to get back at me. You know, we go out somewhere. I'll buy you dinner. You know. Just call me
get
back.
Get you some of that.
You know, yeah. This is a bust.
This is, we can't mess with anybody. Epic fail, dude.
But, you know, everybody in the morning is going to be like, I got these weird voicemails. I got one too, man. That's going to be funny. And they're like, I don't know. Well, we'll just be like, I don't know where they came from, man.
I didn't get one.
It sounded like me? What? No! I was sleeping at 3:35.
Destiny will answer. Destiny, here we come.
She will or won't?
I think she will.
But she'll have someone else answer.
You were just talking to her like a few minutes ago. She should still be up. Gotta be man.
Just hit on her.
Dude, I'm so pissed.
At the tone, please record your message. When you have finished recording, voice you may hang up or press 1 for more options. To leave a callback number, press 5.
Girl, you gave me your number. Why aren't you picking up the phone?
I want some pizza.
Yeah, you told me you're going to be pizza the other day, and I still ain't seen none of that. Triple cheese topping with the pepperonis and the sausage. I know you like that sausage, girl. Yeah, get at me. Oh my god, this is so lame. Someone needs to pick up their phone so we can mess with them. Oh, Dalton, I'm gonna get you.
He doesn't know my voice. So I can act like a girl.
Yeah, with my voice.
gonna act like girls this time.
Oh god. You gave me your number the other day. I don't know if you remember me, but can you call me back? We were talking about hooking up, and you know, it's starting to sound really good. So, call me back. Okay, kiss, kiss. Bye.
Who are you?
Be like, who is this girl? Oh my god, man. Because you know, he's messed up most of the time. So he's gonna like freak out.
He's always.
You gave a girl my number? What? What? Listen to this one.
I bet he'll listen to me. Bet. Bet.
He won't?
I bet he will.
You said that on everyone.
I know.
Oh, it's not on my Facebook. Goes around. No more. No more.
Okay, maybe I was wrong, guys. He doesn't have voicemail.
What the fuck? That is so gay.
Maggie Mills.
Let's see. It takes so long to dial my phone.
It's a joy too, bitches.
Where's your phone? Where's your phone, Brandy?
What? I don't have a phone.
Girl, I know what to do, and I know what I want to do. Get back at me.
You know what to do.
Well, that one's off. Now I know she's up.
Mandy Simmons.
Girl or boy?
What?
Are we going to be girl or boy? How about gay? Let's mix it up on the last one, yeah?
Oh my god. Hey girl, we are supposed to go shopping at...
Oh, she has like a gay best friend too. I have to tell you about the party me and her went to last night. It's crazy. Show them who it is. Same voicemail.
At the tone, please record your message.
You know what to do. Mine's like, don't leave a voicemail, it's not worth it. I'm not gonna check it. You're wasting your time.
Oh my god, girl. You need to call me back. We were supposed to go shoe shopping today. So, yeah, me and my boyfriend were sitting right here and, you know, we're waiting on you. Been waiting on you all day, and you just ditched us. So, we're gonna have to go have butt sex. And I'll talk to you later. Say bye.
Bye-bye.
That didn't sound good at all.
I don't care. I really don't care. You know what? Because I'm not putting this on a video, Facebook. So, because everybody don't know.
What the fuck is up with the voicemail?
Okay.
It's 10 minutes long, dude. Badass.
Peace.